I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to create a Bluesky account. Step 1. Open the App Store on your device and then download the Bluesky social app. Step 2. Open the Bluesky app and then tap Create Account on the initial screen. Step 3. Enter the email account and password you want to be associated with your Bluesky account. Enter your birthday and then tap Next. Step 4. Enter what you want to be your Bluesky username on the next screen and then tap Next. Your username can contain only letters, numbers, and hyphens, and at least 3 characters. If you're presented with a challenge to prove that you're a human, complete that challenge. The next screen will prompt you to either load a profile picture or create an avatar. Step 5. In this example, I'll tap the edit icon to upload a profile picture. Tap Continue when you're ready to move forward. Step 6. Choose the interest you want to see content associated with and then tap Continue. The next screen lets you know that you're ready to go. Tap Let's Go. You'll land on your Bluesky home screen. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.